Hi guys, welcome to 2 Minute Photoshop. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a dual color effect in Photoshop within just 2 minutes. So let's get started. So at first, create a gradient fill and angle here 0 and select linear. Scale 100% and click on this gradient option and click on this fast color stop and pick your color. I am choosing a reddish pinkish type color. The color code is FF004E and now press OK and click on this second color point and delete it and click on this opacity point and set value 75 and click on this little icon and set value 70. That's done. Now press OK and OK and change the blend mode to color and then copy the layer and click on this icon and click on this gradient option and click on this lighting icon and location 80. Press OK. Again press OK and change the opacity to 30%, I think. That's good. So the first color is done and then again go to the gradient fill and angle minus 180, then select linear and click on this gradient option and click on this first color stop and pick your color. The color code is 00D8FF. That's good. And then click on the second color point and delete it. And click on this opacity point and location 75. Then click on this little icon and set location 72. That's good. Now press OK. Again press OK and change the blend mode to color. That's good. And then again copy the layer by pressing Ctrl and J and then double click on this thumbnail, go to the gradient option and click on this little icon and set location to 80. That's good. Press OK and then reduce the opacity around 30%. That's good. It's almost done. Now create a curves and create a point here. I'm giving input 134 and output 121 and bring this point a little bit to the left. I think that is good. And then create your levels, just increase the brightness a little bit and the contrast, and now reduce the opacity around I think 65%. That's good. So it's done. Make a group of all this by pressing Ctrl and Z, and after that I'm creating a hue saturation slider. By this slider you can change the color. So this is the effect you can create only just a few minutes. If you like this video, hit the like button, leave your comments and don't forget to subscribe.